नमस्कार, वेलकम टू द डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ राज्यसभा टेलीविजन। आई एम स्मृति रस्तोगी। कीपिंग इन व्यू द रैपिड स्प्रेड ऑफ द COVID-19, द कंट्रीज अफेक्टेड हैव बीन फोर्स्ड टू गो अंडर द लॉकडाउन टू फर्दर चेक ऑन द स्प्रेड ऑफ दिस वायरस। नाउ फॉर दिस रीजन फैक्ट्रीज, शॉप्स, मार्केट्स, प्लेसेस ऑफ वर्शिप, पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन एक्टिविटीज हैव ऑल बीन हॉल्टेड। इन इंडिया द गवर्नमेंट हैज एडवाइज्ड 130 crore people to stay indoors and strictly abide by the social distancing advice given out by the government to keep a check on this virus from spreading out. Now, this has led to a significant decrease in the traffic movement across the country, which in turn has led to the enormous drop in the air pollution levels. The harmful microscopic particulate matter known as PM2.5 has drastically reduced, which causes serious health hazards. Also, nitrogen oxide, which is caused by high vehicular emission, which can cause serious risk of respiratory conditions, has also significantly reduced. The lockdown improved the air quality index to satisfactory levels in nearly 90% of 103 cities, which have been monitored by the country's Central Pollution Control Board. The air quality in Delhi was in the satisfactory category on Wednesday, as the overall AQI stood at 86. This according to the estimates by the System of Air Quality and Weather Forecasting and Research. Also on Wednesday, Noida and Gurugram registered an AQI of 59 and 70 respectively, which also come under the satisfactory category. The clean air could aid the country's battle against pneumonia-like virus, as air pollution makes people more vulnerable to the lung diseases. According to the World Health Organization's estimates, dirty air kills 7 million people globally, primarily through increased mortality from the diseases, including acute respiratory problems. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Namaskar.